Both of my sons grew up in Aurora, as did I. So everything I see, from a McDonald's to a baseball field to my parents' house to my sister's house, everything is a constant reminder of my murdered son. Emotionally, I struggle every day. I continue to go to counseling regularly, but words cannot describe this pain and emotional turmoil.